goaltending without his stick. Would have had a play on that punch, and now Demko sliding to his left made another miraculous save.
What a save by Demko, taking one away from Kiviranta, who looked to have an empty net.
Here's a lead pass and a breakaway. Appleton is behind the defense, stopping Demko. He's back. Demko reached back and grabbed it, swept it off the line. Another miraculous stop by Thatcher Demko to keep it a 1-1 tie.
Oh, all hell, Thatcher Demko, another unbelievable save. Boy, Thatcher didn't have to go hug their goalie in the dressing room after this period. Man, he's been outstanding.
Down on the ice, they're going to knock the puck off the stick now. Lindholm, oh, what a save by Demko. What a kick with the right hand. And Lindholm will have to wait for another chance to extend his goal streak.
Lindholm has a one-timer, and Thatcher Demko coming across, right pad down, able to make the save.
Here's a steal by Eberle, centering pass. Lindbergh, there's something now right on the tip. Demko came sliding over the right pad, and Hughes alertly shoveled the puck underneath his goaltender after Demko, in a desperation move sliding to his right, was able to hold out the wraparound attempt and keep it a one-goal game.
Look at him go into the splits in this. My goodness, that just hurt looking at it.
Hands the puck away. Here's Parise. One goal already in this game. Two-man breakaway. Demko the save off Pazzo. Halak stopped a two-man breakaway when it was still 0-0. And now Demko's had to stop one himself here in the second period. Dylan Larkin cuts to the middle, passes off Aronic, nice speed. Oh, what a save by Demko on Lucas Raymond. Can you believe that one? Thatcher Demko made the best stop of the period late.
Well, reading the play so well, push off the right, skate come across, off the left shoulder as Raymond just can't get it high enough.
Mentioned they're 0-3, they're 4-1-1 this season. When they score a goal, there's a chance right off the draw. What another save on a short-handed bid. My goodness.
Stack the pads. Thatcher Demko, Glenn Hall save. Stack them up. There you go, Red. Another look at it. Around the world. Top pad.
The linesman went down and went on. All sorts of stuff happening. Here's Anderson shooting. Oh, save by Thatcher Demko. That looked like Kirk McLean.
It did. And look at Thatcher Demko in the goalie position, but with no stick.
Pass to Fiala. Sprawling was Rathbone. Fiala steps around and puts it in front. Block saved by Demko, who robbed Freddie Gaudreau on the doorstep. Thatcher Demko.
Puck comes across and out goes the glove, open facing the shooter. And look at the reaction.
Gets the loose puck, checked by Luke Shen, who lost his stick. Here's a chance. Oh, what a save by Demko with the glove off Tarasenko, sprawling and lunging and picking that one out of the air.
Incredible chance here as Robert Thomas looks to center it. Puck bounces over Thatcher Demko. It looked like he had scored here, but look, highway robbery right there.
Fans chanting his name after those two quick saves in succession. Now a chance for Crosby, centers. Oh, what a stop by Demko as he robbed Jake Gensel on the quick centering feed from Sidney Crosby. And the Canucks send the puck down the ice.
We can see Gensel say something to Demko as he skated by. And there's Thatcher Demko, never giving up. Coming across on Jake Gensel, gets it with his stick.
Wow, he took a look and he missed it. Here's Point, Stamkos, what a save by Demko. Stamkos again stopped by Demko. Two big saves off Steven Stamkos.
Stamkos, the original shot, look at how quickly Thatcher Demko out, way outside the crease, but he's able to plant that right foot and get back.
Here's Strawman, long wrist shot, Zipkin get through, rebound, oh, what a save by Demko, then again, two stops in tight off Riley Nash. The first one was absolutely marvelous.
I like the second one better. I like the Dominik Hasek one better.
The shot wasn't as tough on the second one, but you're right. Desperado, as you would say.
Jonathan Drouin of a point. Petrie fires. Stop by Demko. Rebound in front. Sherrod. Oh, what a great save made by Demko. Denying Sherrod of the equalizer.
gets it over to Drouin, who's going to rotate this up high, and here comes the boomer from Petrie, and they're trying to wait out Demko and Sherratt. Just can't do it. What a beautiful save.
He throws on the brakes, finds Jurgensen, he tried to back in, got his own rebound. Oh, a stolen save by Demko, who stacked the pass and kept the game tied at two.
And here's Thatcher Demko. Wait. He's in desperation mode there. And he stacks the pads, gets that top leg up square. And Jurgensen can't get it up and open.
Horvat couldn't knock it down. Pedersen got a stick on that pass. Now it's centered. Loose puck. Demko with the right pad. What a save off Lindell. Demko doesn't have his stick.
Here comes some of the power play action in front of Thatcher Demko. Look at this pad save. Whoa. Just at the goal line. Never in till it's in.
For his chance. What a play by Kerfoot. Back heel. Jason Spencer cross. Oh! Did you see that? What a brilliant stop by Demko on the rush.
You know, you almost feel like Demko knew exactly where Spencer was going to put that puck. Special night for Simmons, and he ends up passing across and is somehow able to get that pad down.
In on the left wing. Kyle Carr sent it for Wheeler. And a glove save by Thatcher Demko. Stretched out and somehow got that one off the stick of Wheeler.
Boy, Thatcher Demko, who didn't see Blake Wheeler's shot the first goal, sees this one, stretches out, glove open.
2-on-1, Radulov with Ben. Radulov cutting in, deep, centers Ben. Oh my goodness, what happened there? Did Ben miss or did Demko sprawl and make that save? Somehow that puck stayed out. Jamie Benn looked so calm and cool, like he knew he was going to score there. And somehow, the puck stayed out. Puck center, Panarin, bang on it, and Brett Treader gets the net. Big pile up in the goal crease, Panarin cuts in front, he shoots, strong is Demko, Panarin again, shoots, blocked by Demko. Wild action, Demko's lost his blocker. Miraculous play in the back of the goal crease, and a standing ovation. Bedlam at Rogers Arena.
That's Demko, got a piece of that, got it up and over.